Hey up, yeah right. So I was around at my friend's house today, and he just started kind of he's challenged me. He's challenged me to do like a video blog for 365 days, which is pretty crazy to be honest. But hey, step out of your comfort zone. So at the moment I look like I've been in a fight. I've got cold sores all over my lips. So it's this is as real as it gets. So what am I going to talk about for 365 days? Basically, what I do. It's kind of going to be an insight into a photographer's life. So sometimes it'll be like the ups, sometimes it'll be the downs, sometimes it'll be like when I might kind of like do it when I'm on a shoot. And yeah, I might show some editing, I might show a bit of that really. But it's just literally to say this is what I do on a daily basis. So yeah, let's crack into it. So what have I done today? So today I was up early. I had to like kind of upload loads of pictures to a gallery because I've been doing loads of shoots, and then I had to go over to Wakefield and I did a personal brand shoot. So what do you think of personal brand? Like, do you like the name? I personally don't like the word personal brand, but I seem to have to use it because everyone else is using it. So if you've got any ideas around that, someone told me I should kind of put my own kind of thing on it, use my steal. It could be stealing people's moments, which sounds absolutely terribly cheesy. But I think there's something we could do around that. But the way I do it is I just have fun with work. I try to get them outside. Today's was a VA that was photographing. We met up in kind of a office that she uses, but due to COVID, everything looked a bit sparse. So we started off doing that, and that's kind of an icebreaker. And so yeah, then as soon as like kind of I'd done that, I knew that I needed to get her outside because that's where the magic happens. That's when I can be creative, run around, just have a laugh. And yeah, so I did that, and then I went over to my friend Gareth Boots. Who it's him who's come up with this 365 video challenge, which I've said yes to for some reason. I think he used Jedi mind powers on me actually. He tried to do like a visualization technique with me. And yeah, I struggled with it, but I always struggle with visualization. But try my best. And then I headed back and I came back for the school run. But on my way back, actually stopped. I saw some guy cleaning some windows who I needed to photograph. So I jumped out of my car, grabbed my camera, and just like had a 5 minute shoot with him, which was great. It means he's going to clean my sofa as well now. So you all right, Mick? Yeah. So yeah, that's kind of what I've done. And then picked my kids up from school, took my daughter dancing. I went to the gym while she did that. And now I've got an evening of editing because I've got about 10 shoots to edit. And I've got a full day tomorrow, so it's a matter of charging my cameras, charging lights, and just making sure I'm ready. And that's it. Just answering some emails, because I've got lots of shoots to book in. And yeah, that's day one. So if there's all you want to know, let me know. Some days I'll have loads to talk about. Other days I probably won't. So got to start somewhere, haven't you? And yeah, I've made a start. It's horrible. It's stepping out of my comfort zone, but I am kind of looking forward to seeing like what day one and day 365 look like. Hopefully, I'll be better then, and hopefully, won't have like false cold sores on my lip as well. So, right, it's time to get a shower, get some editing done, answering some emails, and then who knows, I might even watch a bit of telly. Right, it's been emotional.